Legends say that there is a kingdom hidden under the leaves and mushrooms where tiny people live in harmony with all the creatures of the forest, and where one such small man rose up and became a hero. This is the story of Max.
After months of searching for my father, my mother's letter forced me to come home. I hope that everything is all right.
Oh, hi there. Traveling to Brie for the tournament? Oh, not too bad. I hear that the prize is good. Well, maybe you'll change your mind. Good luck.
Home sweet home. Are you? And what are you doing here?
I've come for what you owe me. My name is Rattus Ratburn, and my position gives me all the rights to be here. Correct. I am the advisor of His Majesty King Oliver, and I've come to collect what your family owes me. That is right, and I will not leave until I get my money.
Thank you.
all your pockets.
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you're back. Can you check the mail? I'm expecting some money from your father. Also, I earned some coins by selling what I could.
I will accept this, for now, but you better have more when I come back.
Thank you, son. Listen, I have a special gift for you. It belonged to your father. He would want you to have it. The world is a dangerous place, my son. Use the spellbook I gave you to make a spell which will protect you. There are all these posters around about a tournament in Brie. That could save us. Just be careful.
Created lightning.
This drought is getting worse.
What do you think you're doing, you little spy?
I am not a spy.
What are you doing here?
Let her go.
Don't expect me to let this snoop go. You want to play hero? Let's go.
Wow!
I will get you yet.
Did I just do that?
Thanks, but I could have handled it on my own. If you change your mind, I can take you to Brie. But first we have to repair the saddle. All set? Here we go.
Let's go!
Here we are. I guess I'll see you on the tournament.